Port Hope Council has the opportunity to buy 1,300 acres of land across 4 kilometers of Lake Ontario shoreline. The land is currently owned by OPG, Ontario Power Generation, and is commonly known as Wesleyville. 700 acres of the land is environmentally protected. 600 acres could be used for development. The land could be used in a number of ways. Public access to Lake Ontario, protection of significant natural, historical, and cultural features, green space, parks, trails, and recreation, residential and commercial. This is a long-term investment that will take decades. With wins along the way, the community will be consulted. Together, we will be able to control its future. This land opens up an opportunity to create something for everyone, so we all benefit. Learn more by visiting the Municipality of Port Hope's website.